Welcome to you on this very beautiful evening. An evening where Shiny and Titch, they both remember this beautiful day. They're going to love every moment of it, cherish it the whole life through to the end of time. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Keith Rodericks, your MC for tonight, along with Mr. Peter. We have two MCs for tonight, and we'll be guiding you tonight for this beautiful evening. And I take this opportunity on behalf of the bride and groom's parents, there are Mr. and Mrs. Daniel and Mr. and Mrs. Prasad, to welcome you lovely honored guests of this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, I request you kindly stand and greet the bride entourage with a big round of applause, please. Once again, can you give them a big round of applause, people?
ఎవరతం దే ప్రభువుల దేవ ఈ దినమంతట్లో మీ కృపాక్షేమలు మాతో కూడా ఉంచినందుకై వందనములు చెల్లిస్తున్నాం. పాపము నుండి, శాపము నుండి, నిత్య నాశనం నుండి, నరకం నుండి తప్పించిన నిమిత్తమే జగత్తు పునాది వేయబడుకు మునిపే క్రీస్తులో మమ్మల్ని ఏర్పరచుకొని మీ పరిశుద్ధమైన నిర్దోషమైన నిష్కలంకమైన రక్తం చేత నా మా పాపములు కడిగి పవిత్రపరిచి మీ రాజ్యమునకు మీ కుమారుని రాజ్యమునకు వారసులుగా చేసుకున్నందుకై వందనములు స్తుతులు చెల్లిస్తున్నాం. ఈ దినంలో మా తండ్రి మీరు ఏర్పరచిన ఈ దినం పరిశుద్ధ వివాహంలో జతపరచుటకు మా ప్రియుడు తేజస్వరూపును శైలిని ప్రభా మీరు ఏర్పరచుకున్నారు, వారిని దీవించినారు, ఐక్యపరిచినారు, జతపరిచినారు. అనేక దినములుగా మా ప్రార్థనలకు మీరు ప్రతిఫలం అనుగ్రహించినారు. మీ ఉద్దేశములు ఇలాగున మీరు సఫలము చేసుకున్నందుకై మిమ్మల్ని స్తుతించి మహింపరుస్తున్నాం. చేరు వచ్చిన ప్రియులందరి కొరకే ఈ పాదంలో వందనములు చెల్లిస్తున్నాం ప్రభా. ప్రతి వారిని దృష్టించుము, ప్రతి వారికి రక్షణ అనుగ్రహించుము, మారు మనసు అనుగ్రహించుము. ఎందరైతే మారు మనసు పొంది ఉన్నారో అటు వారిని దీవించుము. స్థిరులై ఉండినట్లుగా వారిని మీలో స్థిరపరచవలసిందిగా కోరుతూ ఇచ్చిన శ్రేష్టమైన సమయాన్ని బట్టి వందనములు స్తుతులు చెల్లించుకుంటూ తగ్గించుకుంటూ మీ నామాన్ని హెచ్చిస్తూ మీ రక్త ప్రోక్షణ సదాకాలము మాపై మరి ముఖ్యముగా నూతనముగా జతపరచబడిన శైలి తేజ్ మీ పైన ఉంచమని యేసు ప్రభు ప్రశస్తమైన నామంలో ప్రార్థించి స్తుతించి వేడుకొని చూనాము మా తండ్రి. ఆమేన్.
Now, we have the program of introducing the groom and the bride, but before that, I kindly request stage to be emptied so that only the bride and groom are on the stage, please.
Everyday life and join us in the celebration of their marriage reception. This is an opportunity for us to share not only in the joy of bride and groom's love, but also to reaffirm and appreciate the love and the friendship we experience in our own life. It is such a joy to introduce the groom's family to all who are present here. Let me start with the groom himself. Tej family hails from Kadapa, district of Rayalaseema. Tej is born in Kadapa. However, his higher education was pursued in Hyderabad. He attained his graduation in engineering and he obtained his pilot training in New Zealand. By profession, he is the first officer in Air Asia, based out of Bangalore. His parents, father Mr. T.S.V. Prasad, is a retired manager for State Bank of India, and mother, Mrs. Anna Prasad, is a teacher by profession. He has only sister, Dr. Smirna Joy, who is pursuing her post-graduation in medicine. Father's side, family I would like to introduce. So Mr. T.S.V. Prasad has three sisters, Grace Amma, Sujata Anand, Hannah Vijay Kumari, and they are maternal aunts for Tej. Grandfather, late Mr. T. Devabhushanam. Grandmother, Srimati T. Sugunamma Garu. Mother's side, grandparents are Mr. M. Balasundaram Garu, retired headmaster, and late Mrs. T. Devakantamma Garu, retired headmistress. It's such an honor for the Tej family to have the presence of father's side, grandmother T. Sugunamma Garu, and mother's side, grandfather Mr. T. Balasundaram Garu. Let me introduce mother's side family as well. So Mrs. Anna Prasad has five brothers and two sisters. Mr. M. Samuel, retired administrative officer in LIC. Mr. M. Moses Stanley, retired senior administrative and accounts HPCL. Mr. N. Joshua, retired assistant director, Advanced Training Institute. Mr. N. Daniel, retired chief vigilance officer, APSRTC. Mr. N. J. D. Raj, manager, quality control, Bharat Dynamics Limited. Mrs. N. Hepzibah, she is a housewife. Mrs. N. Celestial Grace, and she is also her housewife. We are here on this magnificent and beautiful day to celebrate one of life's great movements. We would like to welcome all of you here today to celebrate, and thank you for choosing to spend the day with us. Last but not least, since we all care for each other, please take all the precautionary measures in lieu of COVID-19. Please, we request you to please wear your mask and maintain social distance. And finally, avoid shaking your hands, especially with bride and bridegroom. May we all celebrate by being fully present during our short time together. So thank you and praise the Lord.
Annie Job. May I have Dr. Annie Job on the stage, please?
Name of the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. What a great joy it is to behold this wonderful couple. Did you see the sparkle in the eyes of Tage? And did you see the blush on Shiny's cheeks? Did anybody miss that? If you have a look at them once again, okay? They look good, they look awesome. And the reason they are together here as husband and wife is because hundreds of believers, the family, the church, everybody has prayed for them. They have interceded at the throne of grace so that they could find the right kind of spouse. And right, we are right here at this beautiful moment, even as you behold the lights, even as you behold the couple, even as you behold your relatives and everybody having a great time of fellowship. Is it not a great time to say a big thanks to the Lord? Okay, I am here to introduce my niece, Shiny Aparanchini. Aparanchini happens to be a beautiful girl, as all of you know. I just want to start off with the grandparents. She is the granddaughter of two wonderful sets of couples, grandparents couples, because this legacy runs in the families. And we see in the Bible that we see when we have godly parents, when we have godly grandparents, when we have this great heritage, where we understand what it means to be born again, what it means to understand the mystery of salvation, what it means to worship the Lord from the bottom of the heart. And that is the secret of this wonderful lady here sitting here, okay? So she is the amalgam of two sets of grandparents, wonderful sets. Okay, the paternal grandfather is Mr. Parshva Abraham. He was MRO working in Anantapur, and a very beautiful grandmother, and she is Parshva Kamala Magadu. She was a teacher. Her maternal grandfather is Sujnanam uncle, and maternal grandmother is Devamma, okay? And the wonderful thing about Shiny's grandparents is that they all were born again and they were on fire for God. And no matter which season you meet them, you see they witnessing for the Lord. That's a wonderful thing. They were always on fire for Lord. They would always have tracks in their hands. And that is the secret of being such a big channel of blessing for the family. Okay, and so Shiny comes from this top. Shiny's father is Mr. Daniel. He happens to be the second in the family. And Shiny's grandparents, they had six children. Okay, the first one being Mrs. Kezia Varaprasad. She's in the ministry along with her husband. The second one happens to be Daniel Anna, Mr. Daniel. He's married to a wonderful lady, Mrs. Suvarna. And the third one is Emmanuel Anna, and the fourth one is Samuel, and the fourth one is Kennedy, and the fifth one is Pastor Jogdas David. And the maternal grandparents, that's a very big family, Suvarnakka's family. Shiny's Amama's family. That's a very big family, and it's amazing that in spite of having so many children, all of them have settled wonderfully. And one akka is in the ministry, and her name is Sajiva Makkad. The eldest being James Anna, I think he's here today. He has three boys, okay, and Navanita Makkad, she went to be the Lord recently, and I'm very happy she's in the arms of the Lord. And the Sajiva Makkad is the third, and the two brothers, okay, Samanna and Daniel, and Alice Akka, Blandin Akka, Florence Akka, and Parimal Akka in the New Zealand. So this is a very big family, and one beautiful thing is, like Suvarnakka had really, she pleaded at the throne of grace that her daughter finds a wonderful husband, and this is the answer. Okay, Taj, Tej, I'm really happy because I've known your family, I've known Shiny's family, and I'm sure that you're going to build a wonderful family for the Lord, and your family is going to be a great witness for the Lord. It would be a candle which would ignite many lives, okay, and you be on sky all the time, you know. So I'm sure the Lord is going to really bless you. And about Shiny, I would like to say a few things about Shiny. Shiny studied in army school, and then she did her intermediate from St. Anne's, and then degree from St. Francis, MBA from St. Anne's again, okay, and then she worked as an analyst in Deloitte, and then she has been working with Indigo since 2012. And about the spiritual aspect, Shiny accepted the Lord as Jesus Christ in the wonderful ministry in Anantapur in the VBS session, and she gave her life to the Lord. Yes, as a youngster, she had her ups and downs, but in spite of that, she has been a very consistent spiritual. She has been having a very consistent spiritual Lord. She is cheerful all the time, and I'm sure she'll make Paige also smile from today, okay? Because, yes. Can I see that $1 million smile both of you? Yes, amazing, okay? And then Shiny's quiet also. She takes time to mingle with people. And once the ice is broken, you will know a wonderful flower inside, okay? And she's really hardworking where she is now. She really did come a long way, and she worked very hard. And she, amazing thing is, she's a very, I would say, ardent worshipper of Lord. And also she has a heart for missions, meaning she doesn't go for ministry, but she supports lot of ministry projects because she happens to be a member of our church. Okay, so, and she's born again, and she does worship the Lord. So this is Shiny for you, and I'm sure the both of them will make a wonderful pair, will make a wonderful family, and have a wonderful home, okay? And one verse I would give it to you from Songs of Solomon, 8th chapter, 6th verse. Set me as a seal upon your heart, as a sign upon your arm, for love is strong, its flames are flames of love. Many waters cannot quench it, so keep the fire on, and keep the spark on, the spark of the Lord Jesus Christ. God bless you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Sister Dr. Annie Jo. That was wonderful. Keep the spark, both Tej and Shiny. When you have the spark, Tej is having more Tej, and Shiny is having more Shine. Okay, now we've been listening to all the speeches here. Now we have a song by Sister Rina. Sister Rina on the stage, please.
you.
Thank you, Sister Reena, for that wonderful song. Now we have a small addendum to Dr. Annie's introduction. Shiny's aunt, she just want to tell something more.
I'm sorry, I won't take much time. Keeping Shiny in mind and Tej in mind, I totally forgot to mention about a wonderful, charming Hulk walking in the among the audience. He is none other than Sunny Gnan Abraham, the youngest brother of Shiny, okay? And he is the man behind. I tell you, he's been a pampered child. But for this wedding, he's working very hard, round the clock, all along to make this her sister's wedding a great event. So Sunny, you are the man behind, and thank you so much for being such an awesome little tamudu, okay? And for being a nice niece for me, nephew for me. Thank you.
And I first call upon Brother Alex from Shiny's side.
Jesus Christ, what a wonderful evening God has given to us in our personal life as well as special evening in the life of Tej and Shiny. As our MC was saying, Tej is shining, and in that reflected glory is Shiny, shining much more brighter than what she was a day before. That's the reason why we praise God and we worship God for this wonderful day God has given to them in their life. And all the waiting is over, the world is yours from now on. And as you go on, let your family be built as a Christ-centered family. The introductions have been given. All that I can say is, may the Lord bless them abundantly in the days to come, in whatever they do or whatever they attempt or whatever endeavor they take up in their life. Let the Lord's blessing be very rich in their life.
Problem,
and I bring greetings on behalf of Shiny's family to the family of Tej, and wish them all the very best in their life. It has been a wonderful journey. I have seen Shiny for the last 27 years. And she has been a wonderful girl. She was very small when I got married. And she had literally grown in front of my eyes. And all that I can vouch and say is, a wonderful girl, God-fearing, and always smiling, and bringing charm and fragrance in every place where you can see her. And I trust and believe that Kate's family is going to be filled with fragrance and love and affection which Shiny is going to bring into that family, and very specially into the life of Tej. And as they both belong to the aviation industry, they would be always in the skies. And as they go into the skies, as they worship the Lord, looking at that wonderful creation, what God has done for us, let them be glorifying God in every step of their life. As they start off their journey today, as they start off this wonderful life today, may the Lord richly bless them. And let the light be shining on them, and let that blessing be abundant on both of them as they start their family life, and very specially on the families of Brother Prasad Rao Garu and my co-brother Mr. Daniel. Thank you all. God bless you all. All the very best. God be with you. Thank you.
This is the best wedding, at least I'm sure everybody has attended this year, and it looks more beautiful with these two smiling. I think they have the best smiles ever. So I'm gonna give you a little insight about the cousin's point of view. I am Shiny's cousin. I think your mom is the sixth in the line. Sixth? Yeah. So I think my mom is the fourth and her mom is the sixth. So we are all contemporaries and we've all grown up together. We had Christmases and all kinds of functions in the house together. But I'll tell you one thing, Tej. She was the special one for everybody in the family. She always was treated differently. She always was treated special, and it made all of us jealous, all the cousins. So no matter how high you fly your plane, our family has even higher expectations from you. So I wish you guys all the best,
And God bless you all. Congratulations. And this is a wonderful start for a wonderful life. Thank you. All the best.
And now over to Brother Prashant Anand. And next in line is Brother Zechariah.
Good evening, everyone. For those who don't know, Tej, it's hard to say his name because I don't call him by that, is my cousin. I have known him all my life. I'm Shiny. I had the privilege of him living with me for a couple of years, so I know a lot about him. But many people may not know. So for one, he's a very picky eater. You will notice that a lot. But to be serious, you know, my late grandfather, Mr. Bushnam, he has many of grandkids, but I think Tej embodies the best qualities of my late grandfather. Our late grandfather has been a guiding light for all of us. He has always the right words from the Bible to guide us in any aspect of our life. And I feel like Tej embodies the best qualities of him. Like, you know, he's very stubborn in his pursuit of, like, you know, what he needs to achieve. He's a very honorable person, a very honest person. And he can also be a very fun person. But he's a very private person, so he's a very best qualities of my late grandfather, and I'm sure you will see that in him. And we are very happy to welcome you into our family, and to everybody who has attended here, I hope that you all bless them with a very, very happy and bright future, and all the best. Thank you.
Prashant Anand, now I request Brother Zechariah from Tej side.
Mana Prabhudu Rakshakudunaina Yesu Kristuku Sakala Stutulu Mahima Chellunugaka. Intavaraku chaala mandi English lo chaala anarkalanga maatladaru, aithe nenu konni maatalu Telugulo maatladalanukuntunnanu. ఎందుకంటే ఇటాలియన్ ఆఫ్ ద ఈస్ట్ అని తెలుగుకు పేరు. నాకు తెలుసు మీరు 90% తెలుగు వచ్చిన వాళ్ళే ఉన్నారు ఇక్కడ. మిగతా వాళ్ళందరికీ తెలుగు ఇంగ్లీష్ వచ్చిన వాళ్ళు కూడా ఉన్నారు చాలామంది. 90% తెలుగు వచ్చిన వాళ్ళు ఉన్నారు కాబట్టి తెలుగులో కూడా నేను మాట్లాడాలని కోరుకుంటున్నాను. మరి ఇంతవరకు చాలామంది తేజ్ని గురించి శైనిని గురించి చాలా విషయాలు చెప్పారు. అయితే వారి యొక్క వివాహ జీవితంలో, వారి యొక్క ఫ్యూచర్లో లేదా భవిష్యత్తులో వారికి ఉపయోగపడే కొన్ని మాటలు నేను చెప్పదలుచుకున్నాను. ఒకటేంటంటే, భార్యలారా మీ సొంత పురుషునికి లోబడి ఉండు అని వాక్యం చెప్తా ఉంది. కనుక మరి భార్య అనేటువంటి వారు ఇక్కడ స్టేజ్ మీద ఉన్నటువంటి వారే కాకుండా ఎవరైనా సరే భార్య అనేటువంటి వారు మీ సొంత పురుషునికి లోబడి ఉండుడి అన్నారు. భర్తలారా మీ యొక్క సొంత భార్యను మెన్నువలే మీ శరీరంలో మీరు ఏ విధంగా ప్రేమించుకుంటున్నారో ఆ విధంగా మీ భార్యను ప్రేమించుడి అని కూడా ఎఫ్ఎస్సీలకు రాసిన పత్రికలో మనం చదువుతాం. ఇంకొక కొన్ని విషయాలు నేను చెప్పదలుచుకున్నాను ఇక్కడ. ఎందుకంటే నూతన దంపతులు తమ నూతన దాంపత్య జీవితంలో మరి ప్రవేశిస్తున్నారు కాబట్టి వారికి చెప్పే కొన్ని మాటలు. ముఖ్యంగా వధువులకు ఎక్కువ ఇంపార్టెన్స్ ఇవ్వడం జరుగుతుంది. మరి ఇందాక మ్యారేజ్ సమయంలో కూడా వధువు వచ్చేటప్పుడు గౌరవ సూచనగా అందరూ లేచి నిలబడండి అంటే అందరూ లేచి నిలబడ్డారు కదండి. ఎందుకంటే ఆమె జీవించబడినటువంటి స్త్రీ. ఇక్కడ విభకారం నేను మీకు కొంచెం జ్ఞాపకం చేస్తాను. ఒకటి రెండు నిమిషాలు ఎక్కువ తీసుకున్నందుకు మన్నించండి. రెండు నిమిషాల్లో గ్రీటింగ్ చెప్పాలన్నారు. రెండు నిమిషాల్లో గ్రీటింగ్ చేయని చెప్పలేం చెప్పడం చెప్పకంటే నలుగురు మంది మాట్లాడము ఐదు ఆరు మంది మాట్లాడమనికంటే ఒకరిద్దరికి మాట్లాడమంటే కొంచెం వివరంగా చెప్పడానికి వీలవుతుంది. అందరికి మన్నించాలి, ఒక రెండు నిమిషాలు ఎక్కువ తీసుకుంటున్నందుకు. రిబకాన్ గురించి మనం చూసినట్లయితే ఆమె ఎలియాజర్కు దాహం ఇచ్చింది. ఎలియాజర్ అమ్మ నాకు కొంచెం దాహం నాకు నేరేమని అడిగినప్పుడు ఆమె ఆ బావిలో దిగి ఆయనకు నీరిచ్చింది. ఆయనకు మాత్రమే కాకుండా ఇంకా మీ ఒంటెలు కూడా నేను నీరు పోస్తానని చెప్పేసి ఒంటెలు కూడా నీరు పోసింది. ఇక్కడ విషయం ఏంటంటే ఎంతమంది స్త్రీలు కన్యకలు యవనస్తులు యవనస్తురాండ్రు ఆ విధమైనటువంటి సమర్పణ కలిగిన వారు ఉంటున్నారు. అయ్యా నీకు దాహానికి ఇస్తాను, నీకు మాత్రమే కాదు నీ వంటలు కూడా నిన్ను దాహానికి ఇస్తానని దాహపెట్టింది. అయ్యా ఈరోజు సాయంత్రం ఈరోజు రాత్రి బస చేయటకు మా ఇంటిలో స్థలం ఉన్నది, నీకు నువ్వు మీ వంటలు కొని చెప్పి ఆతిథ్యం ఇచ్చింది. కనుకనే ఆ దీవింపబడినటువంటి ఆశీర్వదింపబడినటువంటి కన్యక రిబక ఇస్సాకు భార్య అయింది. అలాగే భర్తలు కూడా భార్యను ప్రేమించి భార్య విషయంలో మరి ఎంత పైన ఆకాశంలో విహరించినప్పటికీ ఆ విమానము భూమి మీదకి దిగి రాక తప్పదు. కనుక మనము కూడా భూమి మీదకి దిగి వచ్చి భార్యను లేదా భర్తను సంరక్షించవలసినటువంటి బాధ్యత మనకు ఉన్నది. మనం ప్రమాణం చేసేటప్పుడు మరి ఏమని ప్రమాణం చేస్తారు? ఒకవేళ ఆదాము అవ్వ మరి అబ్రహాము శారా వారికి నా వారి పెళ్లిలో ప్రమాణాలు చేస్తే ఏమని అంటారంటే అబ్రహాం అంటాడు మరి శారాతో, అబ్రహామును నేను శారాను నిన్ను నా యొక్క పెళ్లి భార్యగా స్వీకరిస్తున్నాను, సుఖదుఖములు ఎందును రోగారోగ్యములు ఎందును కలిమిలేములు ఎందును నిన్ను విడవక నిన్ను హత్తుకుందునని ప్రమాణం చేస్తాడు. అదేవిధంగా భార్య కూడా మరి శారాను నేను అబ్రహామును నిన్ను మరి నా యొక్క పెళ్లి పెనిమిటిగా చేసుకుంటున్నాను, సుఖదుఖములు ఎందును రోగారోగ్యములు ఎందును మరి కలిమిలేములు ఎందును నిన్ను హత్తుకొని ఎందును నిన్ను విడవక ఇతరులను వండక నిన్ను హత్తుకుందునని చెప్పేసి ప్రమాణం చేస్తుంది. ఈ ప్రమాణాలన్నీ పెళ్లి వరకు పెళ్లి రోజు బాగానే ఉంటాయి. రోజులు గడిచే కొద్దీ ఆ మొదటి ప్రేమ ఆ మొదటి గౌరవం మరి ఉంటుందా? ఇది ఒక ప్రశ్న. ఎంత మరి ఎన్నాళ్ళు ఉన్నప్పటికీ పెళ్ళి అనేది నూరేళ్ళ పంట అంటారు కదా. మరి జీవితాంతము మరి అన్ని ప్రమాణాలు చేసినప్పుడు మనము మన జీవితాంతము ఆ ప్రమాణాలను నిలబెట్టుకోవలసినటువంటి వారమై ఉంటున్నాను. కనుక మరి ఈ ఇక్కడ ఈరోజు నూతనంగా జతపరచబడినటువంటి నవ దంపతులు మరి వారికి నేను గ్రీటింగ్స్ చెప్పేది ఏంటంటే ఇప్పుడు చెప్పబడినటువంటి వాక్యంలో చెప్పబడినటువంటి మాటలను గుర్తుంచుకొని మీ జీవితకాలం అంతా కూడా మీరు కలిసి మెలిసి ఉండి మరి ప్రతి విషయంలోనూ అన్యోన్యంగా ఉండి మీరు గృహముగా మరి కుటుంబంగా ప్రార్థన చేసుకుంటూ దేవుని యందు గడపాలని దేవుని యందు నాటబడి ఉండాలని దేవుని సంఘంలో నాటబడి ఉండాలని కోరుతూ ఈ కొద్ది మాటలు ముగిస్తున్నాను. ప్రైజ్ ది లార్డ్.
బట్ బిఫోర్ వి స్టార్ట్ విత్ ద కేక్ కటింగ్ ప్రొసీడింగ్స్ ఐ రిక్వెస్ట్ బ్రదర్ ఎం శామ్యూయెల్ టు కమ్ అండ్ ప్రే ఫర్ ద కేక్ కటింగ్ సెరమనీ. బ్రదర్ ఎం శామ్యూయెల్.
ఆకాశము కంటే ఎంత ఉన్నతమైన వెందుకొరకాయ నీకు స్తోత్రం. ప్రార్థన ఆలకించి అత్యధికముగా ప్రభువాను మాకు దయచేయటలో నువ్వు ఎంతైనా కూడా అత్యధికముగా చేయే శక్తిగల దేవుడవని నిన్నెంతైనా మహింపరచుకుంటూ ఉన్నాం. నమ్మకమైన తండ్రి, ఆ విధంగా మేనల్లుడు ప్రభువా ఎంతైనా కూడా తేజ్ కొరకాయ అనేక సంవత్సరాలుగా చేయుచున్న ప్రార్థనలు మీరు ఆలకించినందుకొరకాయ నీకు స్తోత్రం. ప్రభువా ఈ సమయంలో ఈ సంతోషకరమైన దినమును ప్రభువా మీరు అనుగ్రహించి ఆ విధంగా బిడ్డ శైనితో ప్రభువా వారి జీవమును కృపావరములో వారి భాగస్థులుగా నీ సన్నిధిలో ప్రభువా వారు చేయబడినందుకొరకాయ మీకు స్తోత్రం. వారికి ఇవ్వబడిన హెచ్చరికలు వారికి ఇవ్వబడిన ప్రోత్సాహము వారి తరపున చేయబడిన ప్రార్థనలు ప్రభువా నీ సన్నిధిలో మీరు జ్ఞాపకార్థంగా ఉంచుకున్నందుకొరకాయ మీకు స్తోత్రం. యవనులైన ఆ నూతన దంపతులను ప్రభువా మీరెంతైనా ఆశీర్వదించండి, తోడయండండి, వారిని చేయబట్టుకొని ప్రభువా నీ మార్గాల్లో నడిపించండి. వారిని ఎంతైనా కూడా ఒక కుటుంబముగా చేయటలో ప్రభువాను కలిగి ఉండే నీ ఏర్పాటు ప్రభువాని యొక్క ప్రభువా ఎంతైనా కూడా నీ మార్గం ఏమిటో ప్రభువా వాటిని మీరు నెరవేర్చుకొనమని ప్రార్థన చేస్తూ ఉన్నాం. సహాయపడండి నమ్మకమైన ప్రభువా ఆ విధంగా వారి క్రైస్తవ కుటుంబము ద్వారా నీకు మహిమ కలుగుటకు వారికి ఎంతైనా కూడా ఆశీర్వదించబట్టకు ప్రభువా. బంధువులు మిత్రులు అందరూ కూడా వారిని బట్టి ఎంతైనా కూడా ప్రభువా సంతోషించి నిన్ను మహింపరిచినట్లుగా వారి పక్షంగా ప్రభువా మీరెంతైనా దయ చూపించి సహాయపడండి. ఇప్పు సమయంలో వివాహ వెడ్డింగ్ కేక్ కట్ చేస్తూ ఉండగా ప్రభువా మీరెంతైనా కూడా సహాయపడి ఆ విధంగా ప్రభువా కేక్ వలె వారి జీవితం ఎంతైనా కూడా ప్రభువా అనేకులకు మధురకరంగా నీకు మహింకరంగా ఉండునట్లుగా వారిని దీవించండి. కేకును దీవించి ప్రభువా ఎంతైనా కూడా తండ్రి ప్రభువా మీ సంతోషము ప్రభువా ఎంతైనా కూడా పరిపూర్ణము చేయమని యేసు ప్రభు నామమున వేడుకొనుచున్నాము తండ్రి. ఆమేన్.
Now we are entering into a very interesting phase is the cake cutting. So I request parents on both sides, Tej's parents and Shiny's parents, to join them. Could you come up onto the stage, please?
Shiny, you look so beautiful in that gown today. Did Tej tell you that? You look like a princess tonight. Tej, what happened? Why don't you tell her that? Journey, may love, joy, peace, happiness follow you all the days of your life. Go ahead and start this beautiful love story. Ladies and gentlemen, there's going to be some beautiful pyrotechnics. And so I want you to make some noise for the lovely bridal couple. Could I hear it, please? This happens only in movies, people. Come on, people, make some noise, don't stop. Now, this is what you call skies, up in the sky. Now, oh, you're right up top, you're a pilot, right? So, you need to guide Shiny right down there.
Yeah.
So, can Shiny hold the knife? And on the count of three, go ahead and cut your beautiful wedding pen. Let's all count together, people. Can we?
Yes.
Can we start?
Yes.
One.
Two.
Two and a half. Three. Put your hands together for Friday and take the wedding pen. Make some noise. You want to come down? He was there. You see, the pile is already up. You have control. Come down. Give them a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Join them, please, so they can cut the cake from there and share it with the parents. Have a piece.
Thank you.
Shiny and Tej, can you share a piece of cake from there with your parents, please?
Lord Heavenly Father, we thank you for this wonderful evening that you gave us, especially as we could first witness the holy matrimony of the dear ones, Lord, and thank you for Tej and also Shiny, that you brought them together. Thank you for their families, that you gave them the necessary counsel at the right time. And Lord, we know it is all by your very plan that everything has happened thus far. And we look up unto thee for that very hand to move and work in their lives and lead them as a family. Thank you for this evening that you gave us, Lord, to be together, to even bless them as a family as they start their journey. We'll be with thy choices, blessings. Thank you for thy servants who were able to minister your word, who were able to even conduct and bring them together in a family. Thank you for the way that you helped all the elders and the necessary dear ones, Lord, who have been there at the right time. Thank you for this evening's program also, that we could even receive them into our very families, into our churches, assemblies. Pray that there would be a choicest blessing to every place that they would be moving. And Lord, you continue to lead them, Lord, once again. Thank you for the time given us, Lord, this evening to be in your presence and to be together, to enjoy the fellowship together with the food that is arranged for us, Lord. Bless it and give it to us. Help us look for thy glory and honor in the coming days, Lord. Once again, we commit Tej and Shiny into your hands. Pray that the journey together would continue, Lord, and there would be a blessing to everyone they would be coming across, Lord. We offer this prayer in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen.
Thank you, Brother Stanley. And that was the end of this reception. And now the stage is set for the music band. You can start. The stage is all yours. And everyone can come and wish and bless the couple. Please maintain social distance and masking and sanitizing your hands. Please enter this way and exit from the other side. Can I request this table to be moved away? Someone who is responsible for the stage is on behalf of Tej's birthday, and that will be after Brother Prasad's message.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the both families, I deem it a great honor and privilege to propose the vote of thanks on this memorable occasion. First of all, let me start by giving glory to the Lord Jesus Christ for making today's occasion a sounding success. To our friends and families, thank you so much for being with us here today. We truly appreciate the efforts, time and travel it took to be with us. We would like to express our most sincere gratitude and appreciation for all the amazing blessings you have given us over the past years. We feel truly blessed to share this beautiful evening in our lives with each and everyone. So we hope today is as a fun and enjoyable for you as it is to us. I request everyone to join us for the dinner. I would like to request all the guests to maintain social distance in lieu of the government orders. Let give first priority to the elderly and families with the children. There are separate counters for non-veg and vegetarian. Please help yourselves and be comfortable. I would extend my hearty thanks to Shaman and his team for arranging these wonderful memories in our life. With these beautiful arrangements, decors and food, once again, it is an honor and a privilege to have you with us today. Enjoy the rest of your evening. Thank you and good night.
Thank you, Brother Prasad. Now time for birthday cake. Birthday celebrations again.
Yeah, madam.
Whoever has given the surprise, please be on the stage.
Come.
Come far.
Ladies and gentlemen, those who like to wish and bless the bride of couple can kindly come up and do so. And also remind you that dinner is ready. Those who like to have dinner, the dining coach is open. So go to the dining coach and have dinner. Have a great evening. Enjoy the great evening. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Please come.
Okay, that was wonderful. Now we've had a lot of people speaking here and wishing the bride newlyweds. Now it's their turn. They just want to share some words with us. Over to Tej and Shiny.
Thank you, everyone. Yeah. First of all, I'd like to thank Lord Jesus Christ for making this occasion very memorable. And secondly, thank you all, family and friends, and all of you that has come together and that made this event so splendid. It's such a privilege to have you with us all tonight, and it's also a privilege to have both MCs tonight. Thank you, both of you.
and the sound team. They did a wonderful job. The photographers, the event manager, Mr. Sean, for making this event so special. I'd like to request all of you to please have dinner with us. And while having dinner, just you priority the senior people first, and accordingly we'll follow for the dinner. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. I'd like to thank the Lord, our God, for giving us this day in our lives. This certainly is a day which has been prayed for, an answer to many prayers. So actually, I have a long list of people to thank. To start off with is my parents. They have been praying earnestly for this day. And look, Mom, here is the answer to your prayer. So it's just amazing how the Lord led us this way. It has been a long wait for those of who know me. Thank you for your prayers. And there's a lot of people here tonight who have been praying for me and could not see this day. My grandparents, my brother Ma, they prayed so much. So I thank God for hearing their prayers and for bringing this amazing day and this amazing man into my life. He's a man of God and he's an answer to my prayer also. And I would like to thank Jogam Kalananti who kept on telling me to hold on and to pray. Thank you, Job Uncle. Thank you, Joban. Thank you, Annie Auntie. And all of you who are here, somewhere or the other you have prayed. Thank you so much. And as Paige mentioned, a lovely dinner is arranged for everyone. Please have and remember us in your prayers so that it doesn't end here. I believe this is the beginning. So that we would be used in the extension of His kingdom and that we would live for Him. Thank you.
Thank you, Tej and Shani. You can be seated. That was in a true airline style. The captain speaking and the air hostess giving us some instructions. Thank you, Tej and Shani, once again. They have just started their flight. No passengers. Maybe after 1 year, they'll have a little passenger. Let's hope for that. Okay. So with that, all things, all good things eventually come to an end. So
the day when He gave me you, every now and then, for a lifetime, I bless this day and cherish your faith in me. I'm gonna pray with you, walk with you, stay until the end. I'm gonna laugh with you, cry with you, breathe with you. All my days, the road may be rough, vague and dark, bleak and tough, I promise to cherish you with all my heart.
You came into my life in your arms. I have survived as you hold me till the end of time. You are the calm of the stormy nights. Your gentle love have raised me up as you hold me till the end of time.
Your world, you've got to hold on.
on tight. And the best way to get back on your feet is to get down on your knees. Is always a threat in disguise. His daughter can burn terrible surprise. Destroyer can pull you in, turning you upside down. But love is the greatest armor to endure and win the fight. When the dark clouds come and the lightning strikes, you've got to stand and fight. When the evil wind twists your world, you've got to hold on tight. And the best way to get back on your feet is to get down on your knees. And the best way to get back on your feet is to get down on your knees. best meal of the day. Hey, my sister, how is your day?
Funny woman,
times I heard thousand times.
There is love.
Oh, I know the meaning of love.
The greatest love.
Faith in God is the greatest love.
Forgiving love.
It's really hard to forgive, you know.
Merciful love.
It's difficult to be merciful, but tell me more, tell me more.
Love is good, love is kind, love is patient, meek and mild. Love is pure, beautiful, love is prudence in our minds. Love is grace, love is hope, the love of Jesus is marvelous.
How to begin, a broken man deep within. Lead me to start all over again.
Spirit is empty, eyes can't see, but the love of God knocking all the way. Open your heart.
By your gracious love, I will sing.
Leading his home.